primitive, almost childlike attachment develops. They come to know that their very survival is dependent upon keeping this person happy and satisfied.
Forensic psychologist Chris Mohandy has studied cases involving what's called Stockholm syndrome. He says kidnapping victims, like those in Ohio, bond with their captors in a matter of days.